Hey, Dal. Steve Severs for Bionic Buzz. We're at the LA premiere Mind Over Matter. It's going to be amazing red carpet. Let's go see who we can talk to. So here at Bionic Buzz, we're all about people's passion. Where did your passion from acting come from? A certain movie, TV show inspired you, or was it just naturally for you as a kid?
I wanted to meet girls. And that's the truth. Yeah. I was in Queens College studying computer science, and I was just so bored out of my mind. And so I thought maybe we either got involved in the camera club, because I like taking photography, or maybe the drama club, and then I just fell in love with it.
Very cool. Any upcoming projects allowed to talk about?
I just finished shooting a movie yesterday in Vegas called The Big Life with Robert Davi. And yeah, so that kind of stuff. Pilot season's coming up, hoping to get something there.
Very cool. Excited for this movie tonight?
I am excited. I'm excited. I have a significant investment in this because our daughter has cerebral palsy. And I'm on the board of UCP of LA.
Okay.
And so we're really invested in this, and we're hoping that it's going to be as great as we think it is.
All right. Thank you so much. Take care.